Are you picking up anything else next year? Anything that's coming out?
Bro, no. I don't even keep up with this shit anymore.
Do you like looter shooters by any chance? No.
Depends if I got weed or not.
Oh my god, okay, never mind.
Weed for a looter shooter?
There's a free one, I think, coming out next, in February.
Dude, that game Tiff's been playing, that Coral Island everyone's been loving. That game got, like, perfect reviews.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, I think it's like, you know, like Harvest Moon. Like, build your farm and shit.
Oh, my god, okay. I got you. I know what that is.
Similar type game.
I don't know about that, but...
Shit, I was thinking of getting a Switch, bro. Or maybe seeing if I can get an emulator. I want to play fucking Super Mario RPG, bro. They remastered it on Twitch. Or on Switch.
I don't even
know. Oh, that game's so good, bro. Super Mario RPG. Super Nintendo. Shit. It was ahead of its time, bro. need the Ranger mentality, bro. Fuck A Sims with the randoms.
It's just not fun after a while. Just like you try so hard and just to get bollywopped. try so hard, man. And then one or two of the randoms do some stupid shit.
I have like a million like Dead by Daylight stories like that, where it's like, bro, I ran the killer the whole game, got all the hunt hooks for everyone, did like half the gens, and then I finally get down at the exit, first time hooked, and then like all your teammates just leave you.
Yep.
You're like, yeah, I literally did everything just for you guys to leave.
That's how it is, man.
The one true king's solitude. Speak or lose your tongue. A mouse scratching at the foot of a god and king. You would be dead already were your feeble delusions of grandeur not faintly amusing. This will be your one and only warning. To show your king due respect, I shall not repeat myself, nor suffer fools. I have killed insects like you for less. My pikes are adorned with these.
Bro, Monfred's such an idiot, bro. You go to, like, his Facebook, it's, like, only pictures of him and his girl. posts about his girl, and then you click his girl shit, it doesn't even say their relationship, it's not a single picture of them together. Not a single thing. Like, bro, you're so dumb, dude. Fucking 30, 35 years old, still getting cheated on. It's like, in the most obvious way. Been together a year and a half. This bitch doesn't have a single picture of him on her on her Facebook. You know, don't you think that's a little weird? Just a little weird.
Yeah, seems pretty common nowadays.
Oh yeah, the girls, man.
They respond only to cruelty. Without said cruelty, they would fall into chaos. This world would be awash in blood and agony. If only they were as docile as those Dran creatures. A goblet of cruelty to prevent an ocean of turmoil. It is a fitting exchange. I cared for them, looked after them, and they betrayed me! They are lucky I do not engulf this whole world in flames! Such is the weight of my crown. Very well. You may ask one more. And one alone. Choose wisely and swiftly. The Fae, my Fae, are fallen creatures requiring an iron rule to prosper. Savages prone to base hungers, yet with such beauty and potential within, traitors! Traitorous infidels at their very core! Meat for my skewers, the lot of them! Such are the Fae. The Dran are unfamiliar to even me, the god and one true king of this realm. Yet they are loyal. As lower creatures ought to be. They did not exist in the world before I was betrayed into a dreamless sleep, but eagerly awaited my rule upon my awakening. A replacement and punishment for the treacherous Fae, perhaps. Take note, traveler. But in a world of savagery, the choice at hand is a bent knee or a broken neck. Pray to whichever god will have you. It shall not be me! Make your peace, filthy mortal! Come! I shall not sully my throne with your unworthy blood! drop in my rain of blood. A lost whisper in the echo of eternity. Return to the nothingness from whence you came!
Oh my god. Did the anti-rangers making fun of the gays on Twitch? I'm about to get banned, baby. Oh wait, that was my only ban on Twitch, remember? The fuck did I say? I said something about gays, and that was my suspension on Twitch. I forgot. God, what did I even say, bro? Oh yeah, when I said fucking gay men have less testosterone than straight men, and that's what got me banned. But that's a fact. That's not even like my subjective opinion. But Twitch said that was I forgot what it was. It's like something against homosexuals or something. I saw the email. They said I was being. Using homophobic rhetoric is what they put in the email.
Oh.
Well, I remember the discussion. Dude, it was literally Choir Hunter from Resistance. Yeah. And then someone was talking about how fucking gays act like more feminine than guy or normal, like straight guys. And basically, I was saying it's because it's testosterone. Like biologically, they're not gonna act like as manly and ignorant because they have less testosterone, which is a fact. It's literally a fact. If you Google it, it'll be 100%. It's 100% confirmed. On average, gay men do not have as much testosterone as a straight man.
Jesus. Oh. I think that's oh shit, okay.
It's hilarious, bro. I watched my friend Kronos play Resistance, and he's got 5 Nikolais in a row. He's just freaking out. Bro, it's all the same people, too. They're just on Smurfs. Like, I can already tell this is, like, one of Dom's friends. It's either Knight of Ren, IDK, or fucking Weston. It's like, bro, they just have so many Smurfs. It's ridiculous.
Well, there's nothing.
It's like, I feel like they just play on a different account every day, bro.
Might as well. I mean, you hit 99, there's no point, right? There's literally no
point. Yeah. Well, I think it's too, they just get blocked so much. The community's so dead and they get blocked so much, right?
Oh, that's probably
on Survivor, they're only running like four man, sweating as hard as possible. So all the masterminds are like, fuck this, I don't want to play either Survivor. And then when they switch over to Mastermind, they're only playing Nikolai and Terminal. So then they're getting blocked on the Mastermind, too. So it's like, after probably like a week of playing on your Smurf, how these kids play, they're probably fully blocked. Like, the queue time's just gone in like a week.
Is that it?